So there you have our door. That door is actually going to be for our bedroom that we're working on right now, and that's why I have been absent from the camera for the last couple of months, because I've been into the honeydew project pretty heavily and I don't like running the camera in the house. It's too chaotic and I don't like putting everything out there in the internet, you know. It's just how she goes. But so this door, it's balsam fir and it is black cherry. Easy to build. You don't really need any nails or screws to do it. Good mortise, tenon, and glue joint. Holds up quite well. We're actually going to end up making some, I'm going to make some black walnut pins and put them into the tenons, kind of like you would in a timber frame, just on a smaller scale. But, so that's your door with absolutely no mechanical fasteners. Any advice I can give, just be very careful with your tenon and your mortise cutting. Make sure, I worked a little too late last night. Was getting a little too tired. Cuts were starting to get a little sloppy. So I called it quits last night. So we got back into it today. But anyway, content, I'm going to get it out as I can, everybody. Just trying to get a couple of the projects for my wife done. I figured this would be a good time to run the camera since we're out in the shop. It's been a while. Boy, can't tell, my glasses are completely covered in sawdust. Can't hardly see through them. So anyway, that dresser that we started last winter, that's also going to be getting finished up in a few upcoming videos. I actually have to start working on it this week, so look for those videos shortly. So anyway, hope you enjoyed it, and I'll catch everybody on the next one.